this is gonna be part 3, I guess, of this area. It's been like a week since I did this, so I'm sorry it's gonna be a little late than I expected. I can't think of anything seriously that I need to go over. And I know how loudly I'm talking, so I'm gonna increase my volume a little, and that's not too loud for you guys. So, moving on. I don't actually remember where I'm supposed to go or anything like that, so I think I'm going the wrong way. Yeah. Oh, and I'm trying to see if listening to music while recording will get the music, so yeah, you might hear music. I don't know if you will or yet. So yeah, I hope you enjoy if you hear it.
Shoot.
Okay. accuracy goes down. I'd like to know that. just one sec. Alright, y'all, I'm gonna quick pause and get him on a Skype call, then I'm going to attempt to see if it hears him.
The same page.
Yes, look. I've actually noticed in one of your games. You didn't have to notice of mine.
Hey, I'm happy with that. I'll take that idea.
Good. Confirmed character, begin game with character 0, level 33, blah blah blah, story mission confirmed.
Current mission is re-kill my brother or something.
My dead brother.
Something like that. We killed the dude.
I'm not sure whether my weapons will be any use.
Trust me, my weapons are completely useless, so... I won't judge.
Right.
You should be near an elevator. Take that up, and then just follow the path. I think I mostly cleared it.
I'm coming up.
Ow. Spine is hurt. Ow.
Hang on, I took the elevator up. Now it's the same as you're below.
That's because I am below you. You have to follow the path.
What's that? Oh crap, they're level 36 to you.
Wait, what? They're 36?
They're level 36 to me, and I'm 33. They're gonna stall me.
How are they 36? The one I'm fighting aren't.
But the 36 brittle skeleton next to me and my weapons are doing nothing. And now there's a 34 again. There's a 34, what's taking it?
34 is more like 36? That's weird.
Oh crap, there's another
36. Yeah, the things I'm fighting are 34. Oh, you're about to die, Evo.
Yeah, I'm just gonna use my distraction.
Yeah. Well, now you see why I need health.
Well, you shouldn't have thrown me into this. It's like throwing a child into the deep end of the pool.
You did that to me when leveling.
crap. I'll try and take it. Come on. Got him, yes. Now I need to take 32. Oh no, 35. Oh good, there's no more of them. Ooh, we're ready.
You and your iridium.
Oh my god, there's a lemon grenade thing. 10,000 damage.
Oh yeah, there's spells in here. Your grenades turn into spells.
Wait, dragon key?
Yeah, it is.
I'm fed. The point I'm at is where we finished off with Bone Pass guy. That's where I am.
Oh man.
This is like... Oh no. Remember we went into that place where we had to cast those three spell things? Remember that bit? We were at that bit.
Sort of. Not 100%.
Where they have the things that you pick up, and when you click on it, it activates skeletons that you have to kill, and then pick up these spirits. Remember? That's it.
Sort of. That sounds like it was a while back. Evo, where the hell are you?
I don't know. I don't want to walk in there because I can see a 20, a 36, a 35.
I'm coming to get you. Don't worry.
No way. There's 34, 34, 35, 36.
Okay, describe your surroundings. Because I spawned next to a vending machine.
I have the fast travel point logo, the arrow that points out. I'm next to that. Well, I'm not next to it, but I'm above it. Hang on, I'll try to run towards another door. Maybe that's not. Okay, this door is not opening. Okay, good. Hang on, let me try and go somewhere else. Okay, I'm on the elevator platform. I'm on the elevator platform with the massive lever thing in the middle of it.
I have no idea if that's the right elevator anymore. Sorry.
Alright, I'll pull it and I'll come downstairs. Tell me if you see him.
Don't kill someone!
You. Yes, I'm here!
Yes! Thank God.
I jumped off before it reached the wall. Oh no, wait, it is.
Come on.
Why did you tell me to go up?
Because I thought you spawned at those vending machines like I did.
I spawned somewhere else.
See, this is what I meant by up.
There's another elevator over there.
I didn't know that. It's been a while.
Fine, okay. What's the problem here?
By the way, keep an eye out for these Skyrim-like traps on the floor.
You mean these big things that you step on and you die?
Basically, except they don't kill you.
They just severely maim you.
They just maim you. It doesn't actually kill. Unless you stand in it, like a retard.
Or like stand like a minute.
Yeah, something like that.
What? It's a Chinese thing. Ooh, what's this? I press this.
It doesn't do anything, I've already tried.
Oh, I clicked on it, it's come on.
By the way, you're welcome to any loot on the ground, I don't need it.
What, you have 2
gear left? Yeah, for the most part, they're not downgrades for me.
My weapon's so rubbish. I can't pick them up, my thing is full. Let me have a look at how much space I have. I have Miss Moxie's Grog Nozzle mission weapon.
Ow. What the hell just hit me? Oh no. Not a badass skeleton. Damn it, really? Run Evo, you can't fight this.
I just want to drop these two things. That I need. Like a turret,
kid. Oh, thank god for turrets. Bling. Evo, you might want to run from the badass skeleton.
Where is it? Oh, it's following you. That's okay.
Yeah, because it's a total douchebag.
I'll get it for you. Where is it?
Leaping after my butt.
Wait, hang on. Keep it in a straight line.
Great. You can shoot it when it's running at us.
Critical.
I can't slay. Did you throw a slag grenade?
Yeah, shoot it now. Look, someone's dead. Someone's dead. Shoot it. Again, slag grenade. Again.
Yeah.
Another one.
The seer teleports. Careful. Ow, ow. Douchebag is shooting me.
Hang on, so did you use the golden keys?
What?
Where did you get your weapons just from buying them in boxes?
I found them in here.
Oh, is that why they're so good now? Like a high level bend?
They're not great, they're not bad, I guess. They're average for me.
Let me have a look. My sniper does 1,900 damage. That's the really OP one, remember I told you about?
Mine's doing 1,300.
Then I have a SMG.
Wait a second, how much is yours doing?
1,900.
Let me throw you a sniper rifle.
Why?
I'm not sure that's the right one.
Why is it so bloody high?
In level or damage?
Damage.
I don't know, I just found it. I don't want to lose my flesh damage though, so I don't use it.
Oh, mine has electrocuting damage. 36%.
I didn't realize I had an upgrade for my rifle.
Hang on, I'm gonna get rid of this. I can't drop the mission weapon, it's so annoying.
No, you can't drop mission weapons.
Hang on, let's see, shotgun, I might as well just drop.
Autogun deployed!
Pretty much everything. Wait, that shotgun's rubbish. Why do I still have that? Okay. Drop. That's a pretty good SMG, actually. Swap that in.
I just dropped 2 assault rifles, see if you like them.
I can't equip them. They're
oh,
pretty much...
yeah, I forgot you're level 33.
Yeah, I suck. That was that. Oh, you know what, doesn't matter.
We'll
I'm
find new weapons, don't worry.
No, I don't care about weapons, I just want to get high levels so that I don't die. Where are we off to now?
I have no idea. This is where I was at last time and it just kept throwing stuff at me.
Follow the dot.
Something like that.
Have you heard of the red dots? Oh, this is shiny.
No, I've never heard of the red dots.
The red dots, yeah, it's on YouTube. Watch it.
Oh yeah! This Thanks. Puzzle, awesome! Wait. Shit. Okay, Evo, you need to do this correctly. When it starts getting closer, inch to the next platform and hit crouch. And I completely forgot which button was crouch, so I failed so hard. Is it C or Q control?
I don't know, let me test out here.
Oh, you died too, apparently. Okay, it's C, that's explained it.
I don't like it, it's not toggle, it's hold. You can hold it, I don't like that. Let me change it. Key bindings.
Shit. Damn, they went in the wrong pattern.
Can you make it a toggle button, or
you have to hold it down.
Got
it. Is there a move speed trigger? No.
Okay, where is this? Okay, hang on, let's have a look. Can't we jump in between the platforms? Aha.
Hit crouch quickly and go to the next platform.
I can't, because the platform's still high up by the time I get there. That's the thing. Stupid. The first one, you can get from first one to the second, but then the second one to the third one, basically impossible.
I did this in one try last time, I'm really hating myself for having to get off then.
Death means nothing in this fantasy world.
See, but you can't get there.
Huh. Hold on, I'm gonna see the pattern.
I'm just gonna keep going for Labrador, Caroline. I can just... I have 68k. How much do you have? Just sprint.
Ah, shit, I got too close.
Yeah, same.
You too.
I got caught. And then it didn't work.
Well, that was failed, mate.
Yeah, I now have to see.
We'll just rest on that.
Jump. Run. Actually, no, don't run. Crap, no, don't. Come on.
Dang.
Why
it.
Did it do that? Why did they do this?
Don't worry, we will keep dying until we get this. And just for the record, I'm recording this, so I'm going to get a good laugh watching this in the future.
We're gonna keep recording until we run out of money. No,
dang
crap.
It. We came at the wrong interval.
Yeah, I realize that. Wait, are you on microphone recording as well?
Oh, yeah.
Can they hear me?
I'm honestly not sure. They hear vent, but I'm not sure if they hear Skype.
Oh well. Okay. Let's try this again. Ah, oh, crap, I missed the jump. I didn't make it. You make it, I don't even
hit. Ah, dang it. My guy didn't roll. Wait a second. Is that a roll button?
What the hell? I walked into it and I died. I walked into the platform when it was coming down.
You're not dead.
Yes. I didn't make it. Oh wait, I did make it. Thank God. Pull that lever. I don't want this thing moving anymore. Ha! That only took me about, I don't know, 600 grand?
That's 600.
Something like, no, wait, hold on. Just 60 grand, I'm sorry. Oh god, this is a boss room. We're about to be swarmed upon swarmed. Watch out for the sorcerers, okay?
Kill me now.
Sure thing, stand still.
What happens if we put it again?
You're not dying, he said kill you. Oh, it can't move again.
Yes!
Yes.